I have been using this OxygenOS 11 port from OnePlus 8 for a few days, and here are my points. One of the stable ports in recent days by Alok Raj. It comes with a June 1 security patch. So what are the features? Well, we have the required features like sound enhancements, network monitor indicator, home screen customization, and all the things which OxygenOS offers, like ambient display, game mode, and many more. What are the pros? It has a good amount of useful features. Something to mention is inbuilt Dolby. The output is great. I like it a lot, especially with my Bluetooth headphones. A good difference when compared to stock one. And the second one to mention is flow of the experience. It is really great. I liked it. We have all the inbuilt apps required. Comes with pre-enabled camera to APS, so you can directly install the Google Cam. It also passes the safety net without Magisk. So what are the cons? It has few cons, like sometimes the UI glitches. Even though it passes the safety net, banking apps like HDFC or Jio won't work. You may need to install Magisk to enable that. Battery drainage is one of the main con of this OS. In the idle time, it drains a good amount of juice. Also, it don't have a swipe to status bar through the fingerprint sensor, which I actually use a lot in the stock Android. So what about the performance and benchmark? Well, performance wise it's good, but after using it for some time I feel some glitches here and there when switching between apps. I ran Geekbench and here are the results. Gaming wise I installed Genshin Impact and Battleground Mobile India. Both work fine, but on some occasions you will face glitches and frame skips, especially when you face the enemy. Verdict: OxygenOS 11 stable for MIA2 is good to experience, but at the same time it lets you down in the long run. Game mode doesn't add any value as it seems the same as normal gameplay. Multimedia experience is great with the default vibrant yellowish color profile. It's really worth trying. So thank you for watching. Kotmato.